So, 7/7/2019. Got plenty of room, got plenty of video. Taking a picture. I'm not surprised at the poisoners next door. Because I'm just going to say, they killed this tree. It's all completely healthy. So I'm out here, I picked a bunch of cherries, and I'm expecting them, jealous little squads that they are, to do some shitty thing to the tree. And so I ran in, dumped off my cherries, came back out, see where they killed it? They're just disgusting. Came back out and their dog's already out, so I'm expecting they'll probably spray over there or something. Maybe not, since I got the video. Let's take some more pictures of what's going on with the trees and the little rapists. Nice. Did the chain get removed from that tree? That's nice. Over here, this has been killed again. And it looked like, I thought, but I don't know, kind of looks like this branch has been being mashed more, but I don't know. It was pretty close to the ground. You can see over here. So yeah, I just thought I'd get a picture of that. Brought my stepladder out to grab some more cherries. This is this year. It was perfectly healthy. Just a little while ago, I don't know what they're spraying on it. Pus, algae, fucking, I don't know what. Actual chemicals. That's in pretty good shape. This shouldn't have anything happen to it unless something hoses over. Ha ha ha! See how it is? You can predict the kind of crap they're gonna do. It's just that you can't prove that anything's happening.